I'm Olivetti Miliado from Philippines. So basically, as what Gemma said, it's the Septon poem is actually called September Born poem. It consists of 9 lines, originally 9 lines. Then it came to be on a level up. It came to be divisible by 9. So every poem that you can make is should be divisible by 9. So far, because we have the collaboration, we did 18 lines. The poem that I'm about to read is about losing my father on that night. The night I lost my first love. It was a painful time of my life as I held him in my hands, lifeless and cold as ice. I've sobbed to death for his passing. I've cried a river, for he already left me. I, in this most depressing situation, tortured by a lot of my thoughts. He is my teacher who taught me life lessons about life. He is my king who molded me to be a warrior. He is the leader of the band who allowed me to write my heart out. He is my first love, my first kiss, and my only one. He was breathless though I've tried hard. He left me grieving with so much pain. Him, my greatest critic and my dear debater, left this world without even arguing. The night I lost my first love will always be remembered. How he fought the battle with so much courage. How he won the eternal life in heaven. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I'm a bit very nervous. I need your help. I can only talk a lot in Facebook.
We try to get this because we are still not. They are still not through. You know, Tindera kasi.
Okay, my poem also is about my father. Title: Father Love is a Present. Every one of us here call our father the best, uniquely special, and some may say perfect. I could not argue because it's all true, and that's my father to me too. He will get up early in the morning with his worn-out shirt, as early as the crowing rooster warming his breath. He is a farmer who will make sure that his rice field will have a healthy crop to harvest for his kids to eat. He is a responsible dad who bears a lot of hardship, raising 9 children of his in all his might and best. Whenever and whoever his child who gets sick in bed, he could not sleep the whole night, feeling our forehead. Even though he's exhausted of labor the whole day, he still carried us in his back every night to play. With our giggles and laughters, his tiredness fade away. For him, his family is his lifelong source of energy. If I have a daughter's wish, I wish my dad won't get sick. God will bless him a long life to enjoy and to celebrate, because he is a great person I received from God as my most treasured gift. Thank you.